Salam Energize. Jumpa lagi dengan tim kreatif Learning Event Area 7 Kawasan Timur Indonesia dengan judul Integrity. Integrity itu ibarat kaca tembus pandang, tidak ada yang tersembunyi. Why? Mengapa integrity itu penting? Integrity itu penting untuk menjaga keseimbangan hidup internal dengan eksternal, di rumah dengan di luar rumah, di kantor dengan di luar kantor, di komunitas dengan di luar komunitas, sehingga tercipta transparansi, sinergi, dan harmoni. Itulah alasan mengapa integriti itu penting. Video berikut ini memberi pemahaman praktis mengapa integriti itu penting. Mari kita saksikan video motivasional berikut ini.
If you're tired again, looked over and then do what you said you'd do.
Let them know.
Then you'll stand out. Yeah. It's called integrity. See, nowadays we need a contract for everything. I read there was a point in time in history when a handshake was all you needed. See, if you just simply do what you said you would do, they wouldn't look to the next individual for that promotion. They'll look to you. That new business partner, that new client, no problem. Because there's nobody else out there like you. See, there's not many people living by the code of ethics, the code of integrity. Do unto others as you want done unto you. We all know the saying, but very few of us live it. Treat every client you get as gold. See, you focus on that person as somebody who's gonna pay you some money. Instead, you need to be focused on how you're gonna serve them better. They came to you for a solution. Either you have the answer or you don't. See, we live in a society now where no one can be trusted. Everybody's after that next dollar. What are you looking to have? A one-time client? Or a client that does business with you for life. So you gotta look at the bigger picture. Since integrity is hard to find, it's oftentimes the biggest attribute an individual can have. So when people find you as that business or that person who has integrity,
what's gonna happen?
Then your business will explode. Your relationships will grow. See, these are the small intangibles that people overlook.
Nobody's talking about
it. I'm telling you. Trust my words that I'm telling you.
That's the truth.
If you have integrity, then you have everything.
How? Bagaimana meningkatkannya? Yang pertama, keteladanan. Memimpin dengan contoh, dalam arti melakukan yang baik dan benar walaupun tidak ada yang melihatnya. Dua, kepentingan. Fokus kepentingan bergeser ke arah yang lebih besar dari kepentingan internal sendiri, sehingga tercipta kepentingan pelanggan berada di atas segalanya. Tiga, kejujuran dan konsistensi. Mempertahankan konsistensi perkataan dan perbuatan untuk menjalankan prinsip, kebijakan, hukum, dan aturan yang berlaku. 5 tantangan menjalankan hidup ini. Yang pertama, membangun komunikasi terbuka. Yang kedua, membangun akuntabilitas. Yang ketiga, membangun kepercayaan. Yang keempat, menjaga konsistensi. Dan yang kelima, menjaga disiplin diri. Learning point, pembelajaran apa yang diharapkan dari integrity ini? Dengan integrity yang kuat, diharapkan memiliki keyakinan dan filosofi to be the best untuk membangun semangat always the best. Demikian Energize hari ini, sampai ketemu di Energize berikutnya.